so many surprises at this Winston-Salem bakery. First, the owner's just 21. And she bakes an amazing chocolate cake without any of the traditional ingredients.
There's no eggs, there's no butter, there's no flour in that at all. No milk.
How did you make it?
A lot of prayer. A little bit of ingenuity.
Anna Simonides started experimenting in the kitchen when she was 9 years old, shortly after doctors diagnosed her younger brother with severe allergies.
He is allergic to, like, most meat, to all dairy, to eggs, to half the vegetables, to half the fruits. He's allergic to all sugar in all forms.
So Anna tried to create breads and sweets her brother could safely eat.
There would be a couple of times where he's gone to anaphylactic shock and I've had to stick an EpiPen in him. You know, that was terrifying, and that is why we do what we do, because we understand the struggle and the severity.
After lots of recipe challenges.
The biggest two, I would say, are texture. And just how moist it is.
Anna figured out how to make all kinds of sweets with alternative ingredients, like these maple pecan donuts.
Gluten-free, egg-free donut. Mm-hmm. Are people skeptical at first?
Yeah.
The donuts are now some of the best-selling items in her bakery.
I would never know that did not have flour in it. Seriously, great donut.
With the help of her parents, Anna opened To Your Health Bakery late last year.
She's always been great. I mean, she's got this calling, and she wants to be in the kitchen, and she's always trying things out, and things click in her brain. She's like a mini chemist.
Anna makes gluten-free brownies and sugar cookies, dairy-free cakes, and some of the best organic cinnamon rolls I've ever eaten.
That is a good bite of food.
And for my visit, Anna had one more surprise for me. What she really bakes into that chocolate cake.
We make our own secret flour blend, but it's a brown rice base.
I can't believe that I didn't know they had brown rice in the chocolate cake.
Yep.
I'd never know.
She also makes special order items for people like her brother who struggle with a variety of food allergies.
That's why I love what I do. I've had people walk in with their children and cry because this is their first bakery experience or their child's first bakery experience where they can buy something freely and not have to worry.
Anna's always finding new ways to make treats for everyone. She'll soon bake her brother's 13th birthday cake.
He's so good. Thank God. He's got the most energy out of all of us. Bless that child.